Hello everybody, it's Premier Gal here and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this three-part special video series, I'm going to be reviewing Digital Anarchy's Transcriptive plugin for Adobe Premiere Pro. So what is Transcriptive? Basically, it's a tool that bridges transcription services online and brings it into Adobe Premiere Pro. So in this first part, this video, I'm going to be showing you how to auto-transcribe your sequences, such as video interviews. And then in part two, I'm going to show you how it will actually speed up your editing workflow. In part three, I'm going to show you how you can use its export settings to actually improve the SEO of your video and get more views. So Transcriptive is actually $299. It's a one-time payment. And also, if you just want to follow along with an awesome unlimited two-week free trial, you can email sales@digitalanarchy.com and they'll send you a license to use for 2 weeks. So without further ado, let's go ahead and dive into Premiere Pro, and I'm going to show you how to auto-transcribe a video interview. All right, so what I have here is a video interview with my dad, and rather than having to watch the full video interview and transcribe it in a Word document, I'm going to go to Window, Extensions, and open up my Transcriptive panel. The first step is to set up the speech engine with the Speech Engine Setup option from the menu. Digital Anarchy created a partnership with both Watson and Speechmatics, so you can use their engines to transcribe. I've gone with Speechmatics because it's a little more accurate than Watson, but Watson is a bit cheaper. Now you may be thinking, wait, I had to pay for the plugin and now I have to pay for transcription as well? Well, yes, but Digital Anarchy built the tool that bridges the gap between online transcription services like Speechmatics and Premiere Pro, so you can now make the process happen within your video editing software in just minutes. Also, Speechmatics is not that expensive. You can get 60 free minutes of transcription when you register, which is 360 credits. And for just an additional $13, you can get an additional 166 minutes of transcription. And since most of my video interviews are somewhere between 5 and 15 minutes, this is a great deal. So after you sign up for a Speechmatics online account, enter in your user ID and your API authorization token in the Transcriptive panel. You can get the user ID and the token from your account settings online. Then select the sequence you would like to transcribe from your Premiere Pro project panel and then hit transcribe. This will pull up a new transcribe window, which includes the sequence name, sequence length, and how many credits you will be using. There's also a language choice. There's lots of languages to choose from, including three different types of English: American English, Australian English, and British English. You can also have the option to include speakers if it is necessary. So in my case, I just have one and I edited out the questions. So I'll uncheck that box and also uncheck identify questions as well. And then I'll hit continue. And then in just under a minute, the transcription will appear. And if I hit the play button, you will see that the transcript highlights each word as it plays the video back. And you can see and check for any errors. If there are any errors, you can then hit enter to begin editing the text. And then you can hit escape to go back to the review mode. You'll also get a copy of the transcript emailed to you, and it will be archived within your Speechmatics account.
So that's all for part one of this video series. If it helped you out, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any further questions, be sure to leave a comment below. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can speed up your editing workflow with Transcriptive. So that's all for this video. If you want to subscribe to my weekly video tutorials, go ahead and click that button right to the left of me. And down there, you can click that equipment icon to see what gear I use on my channel and for my video productions. And right down there, you can click on the next video of this series. See you all very soon. Bye.